feel like I've been prepared for this moment. I can look at so many things that I've experienced just today that I've had similar experiences with that make me feel like it's gonna be good, girl. Or, you know what I mean, just relax and just have the confidence to know it's going to work out the way it should. And I feel safe in that.
So Kiki, what's up?
That's why.
Oh, so it's day two of Adam Blum D video shoot. I'm with my peeps, Jim and Mia. We're having a wonderful second day. Kilty yesterday.
Virgo.
Wine goals complete.
Hashtag. How long have you known Kiki?
Man, I've known Kiki for 2.5 years now, man. We did a movie called Imperial Dreams together. And she called me about a week ago and was like, "Ro, like, I need you. Would you love to play, you know, my lead man?" I told her, of course, man. Like, you know, it's hard to find really good people in this industry. So when they call, you got to answer them, you know, report. I'm the shady boyfriend, but, you know, I don't want her to leave. And, you know, it's a beautiful thing to be a part of it, man. So now we're about to enjoy the rest of the day. Go get some New Orleans food and, you know, hang out tonight.
See that scene, you'll pull back and you'll turn and walk and then catch this and your feet. It'll be off to the races.
It'll be off to the races. Hilarious.
Peace, peace. Feeling, Tim? You alright?
All good. Love it. I don't belong to you.
Water or no water?
Water.
Okay.
Pro camera?
Yeah, I love this. Very cute.
I feel like it needs to be messier though.
It looks high, yeah.
I don't need
Yeah. It's very, I don't need makeup, but you know I have. We just did a beautiful beauty shot of Cassie. We did a whole full look down of her fit, which is more or less not really much going on, but showing off how beautiful working out regimen. Because the body's looking good.
Hey.
So yeah, we just got a beautiful shot and I'm feeling great because I feel like it's gonna really, you know, emphasize her beauty.
Sad. Me too, girl. Yeah.
All right, so yeah, she likes to warm range.
Please.
And make sure the other side's behind your shoulder. Okay. This little TV shot, you're almost done. The video looks so amazing.
Thank you so much.
Please. You killed that, mommy! Y'all killed that, team. Y'all killed that. The person that I am right now is not even close to the person that I thought that I was. And that's not in a bad way. I'm very proud of who I am, but it's not at all who I thought I would be at this point or this time. So it's like, you know, I like to be surprised like that. You know what I mean? I like to learn new things about myself and try new things. And so that also is going to be expressed in my art. And even though it's a different form of art that people may not be used to, or they, you know, me, it might be a different form of it, at the end of the day, it's still me. It's an extension of me. So, you know what I mean? I feel like that's my passion. I owe it to my passion to give it my all.